While addressing the media today at the Ugandan Nurses and Midwives Union offices in Mulago, the nurses distanced themselves from ongoing rumors that they will hold a strike on the 25th of April. Justice Chirop Kiplagat, the president of the Uganda Nurses and Midwives Union, says much as they are not going to strike, their demands for salary increment continue.
Issues which we need to also tell government as we prepare to usher in new salary scale, because July is very near, and of course our health workers, everybody is expecting. What we can tell the community right now is about the CBA, collective bargaining agreement, which we signed with the government. For us, we are still yawning and we are still having that statement stand still, that the salary scale of medical personnel stands still as follows. A degree person or a degree doctor was put in 5 million shillings. A degree nurse was put at 4.8. And a diploma in all cadres was 3 million. And a certificate was 1.3. And that is what we think, and that's what we are in for now. Any changes, we ask government to call us and negotiate further.
Chirop further disregarded claims that the union was bribed to back off from industrial action in pursuit of better working conditions.
Allegations of 1 billion shillings being bribed by Minister of Public Service or Government of Uganda for nurses to stop strike. We have not got any money, and we are not there to be bribed with 1 billion shillings. All these people are yearning to listen and wait for the salary scale to come out. We shall come out ourselves with a statement when we have seen the salary scale out. And we have been promised that by next week, 2 weeks, that salary scale will come out and there we will see us. We have never been bribed by government, and I tell these people to stop rumor mongering of bribe. Number two, I have talked about the strike, that it is not there on 25th. So please, workers, continue working until we come up with our own decision, and we shall make it pronouncedly.
The union has also called upon the Ministry of Health to resolve the concerns of the COVID-19 medical team, which was recently terminated from work despite earlier promises to retain them as permanent government workers.
We want single medical, and people should be paid their money on medical grounds. Salary disparities is still a continuous issue, and we warn also government on this, that please look at salary disparities. We don't want disparities which are very huge. We want salaries to be at least as we agreed with the CPA. Not do huge salaries for others getting a lot of money, others getting little money, yet it is still in medical. We are in medical, we need to be regulated properly in payments. So salary disparity is an issue which we are going to negotiate seriously, and we believe that by amalgamating ourselves, coming together as fraternity or in health, we shall achieve this seriously. And we are demanding actually soon a meeting with the PS, public service, and minister and commissioners, and we iron out this issue of disparities.
Report by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.